Hey, Sammy, cut that thing off. Matilda says play us some Red Hot Boogie for our new papa, Pretty Boy Brown.
Gee, baby, they don't call you Beale Street Mama for nothing. You spells class in capital letters.
Thanks for the compliment, but you're not so bad yourself.
Oh, I'm just a country boy trying to get along. I ain't nowhere.
You're headed in the right direction.
You know, honey, I think I'm going to like you a whole lot. Who is your sweet man?
That depends.
Depends on what?
On whether or not you can live up to your reputation.
You mean that you could like me too?
Why do you think I'm giving you this birthday party?
Gee, honey.
What is it, Sammy?
Some dog Gable out here wants to see you.
Excuse me, kids. I'll be right back. Be nice and boogie, Benny.
My.
What are you doing here? What do you want?
No, honey, don't get mad. You just said you'd have a swell party up here. And I thought I'd drop in on account of tomorrow's my day off and
nothing. And have I ever invited you to come up to my private apartment?
But.
Just because you were dumb enough to buy me an automobile on your own account, do you think you can come knocking on my door whenever you feel like it?
Well, honey,
But nothing. I'm not your honey. A sugar, a baby. I'm not your honey. And furthermore, where's that money I told you to bring me?
Miss Matilda, I don't get paid off until next week.
And what's that got to do with the money you have in the bank?
I ain't got it. All I had was that $542 I draw out and paid on that car for you.
You get out of my face.
Who was that out in the hall, baby?